You are truly a blessing from the gods. And now I will help you. There are Japanese bunkers and tunnels from World War II scattered across the island. And some of them should be accessible. One of the tunnels will lead you to a highway that directly connects to Henderson. I have maps in my hut, in the jungle near a village. One of them will show you the way.
Why the fuck you keep your stuff in the jungle?
I live to serve the people of Halai, but I prefer to live near the natives. I draw such strength from them. They have a rich culture, and I have learned so much. So much hidden knowledge, you see? But I ramble on. You must be in a hurry to leave.
Ah, okay, what the hell?
I wish you luck, my friend.
Hey!
Oh man, this guy's on a roll.
Dead over there.
Man, I really wish you could sprint in this tough water.
mine!
Ah! I was too slow. Come on, you biggity bitch. Let's go. Come on. I ain't afraid of you! Ah, god damn! I got him. Alright, so where to now? I'll follow you. Alright. I don't want that.
Okay, hurt to take a look.
Oh, snap. Whoa, whoa, what in God's name? Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, God damn it. Oh, why they put me back in here? Why they put me back in here? Oh,
I need to lay all the junk food.
I'm getting rocked right now. Oh man. Bitch. Oh shit. Oh my god. I got one of them. Well, at least we got a checkpoint.
Nothing to fight with here!
We got everything good. Oh man, I have to say, I'm really enjoying this game. A little tough at first, but, you know, once you play, you start to get better at it, and it gets a little bit more exhilarating.
Hey, y'all! Let's do it together!
God dang. Oh, shit. That is something. You can take it if you want, I don't really need it. No? Alright, I'll take this. I'll take the banisher. Yo, dude, what happened? Oh, this dude happened.
Ah!
Ooh. Okay, so this guy's got an axe to the nuts, and he's still not going down.
Holy shit!
Oh shit!
Oh, thank you so much. I hope it helps me. Here, take this. It's the least I can do to repay you.
Hell yeah.
We're here in a remote village.
They seem to feel no pain. Nothing will put them down short of a bullet in the brain. The orders on high aren't making much sense, and some of the men under my command are beginning to freak out. Not that I can blame them. 2 hours ago, we saw a young mother gnawing on her own bloody child. Jesus. They want us to keep everyone quiet. Them what that meant, they said, do we have to spill it out?
What's going on here? Oh damn, dead end.
that one off, man. Do that again?
Take it, bitch.
Close it in!
Now look out!
This is for you. It ain't much, but it's all I have at the moment. I thought that was it, you know? I thought they had me.
Thank you.
Oh man, he got me.